Okay, well, good morning. Well, I was gonna try to stream this game, like, around 4:30, but by the time 4 o'clock hit, all of a sudden I was just kinda dead to the world. So I ended up having to take, like, an hour and a half nap. So that got shot to hell right there. So this is just gonna be kind of a makeup video, trying to make up for lost time. So it's gonna be that guy. Head into Act 2. You know what, let me go back to Act 1. But, I'm probably just gonna do some running around. Gonna run around a place that's a little lower level than I am. This is an addictive point. All of my hits are crits now. Oh. Let's see what this one is. 30% chance to gain a flash charge when you deal a critical strike. Oh, that's the boss. Not a big fan. Guess I can run over here and pick up a bunch of magic items. Too big. Y'all, though.
A lost warrior languishes.
What's going on? Go down. Excuse me.
Welcome.
I saw it off. Not a bad haul.
Farewell.
And there's still more to grab.
Brilla of Cinderfoot.
Okay, hot.
You have transgressed against your god and your fellow man.
I'll leave the rest. They're not too big. Shoot, this guy raises debt. Probably gonna have to make a mad dash to get him back.
As you honor the ancestors, you...
I guess I can grab that one.
I am no beast of burden.
Out of room. No. Enough of that, I'm down to 13 already.
Still alive, are we?
Farewell.
Whoops, missed one.
What little help I can offer is yours. While we live, we are blessed.
God bless you, Exile.
It's gonna have to be way better than this. Level 21 port.
Welcome.
Oh, not a good that's gonna do me. Well, back it goes.
Stay sharp out there.
Wasn't there a... improves the quality of an armor? Yeah. Pull that on. That's why. So, I'm actually wasting these on a unique armor then. Okay, Now I'm gonna read this.
Baron of Inkley, you have transgressed against your god and your fellow man. You have been a willing vessel for the following sins. Unlawful avarice. One count of petty larceny.
One count of petty
pecuniary
larceny.
Pecuniary sloth.
Lawful
being
avarice,
unable to sustain an occupation of value to society.
Being unable to sustain
God has charged me with your redemption.
Society.
You are hereby exiled to Rayclast, where it is hoped you shall come to repent your sins and make your peace with your beloved father.
Okay. I'm gonna level Lizzie. Level 17. Special shine over there. Someone's rezzing him. Wetlands? I've never been there before. Just want to make sure everything's cleared out first. Click it 3 times and you gotta run. Time to go. What did it say for jewelry? Increased fire damage. Is there somebody that revives them? It's like I kill them, but they just hop right back up again. Did I just murder a bunch of guys sleeping in a tent? No wonder people accuse me of being evil. Damn. Scouring. No idea what that does. Just one shots everything. Unless they're blue, of course. Old amulet. Let me run back over here. Oh, wrong one. Pretty good mixture there. So that means, static strike. I think static strike was a red gem too. Extra fire damage. Okay.
I am no beast of burden.
Guess I'm out of space.
I greet you.
Regret. Jeweler's orb. No. I want to get rid of that.
My help is yours. Remember to live.
Should be stack strike, yep. Wrong one. Here we go. Well, that's gonna do it. No. You kill the music real quick. Well, that's gonna do it. Just gonna eat me some breakfast, and I gotta visit my mom here in about an hour and a half, so. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.